And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Bring on the three versus three.
Well, Memphis is known as the birthplace of rock and roll, and this place is rocking and rolling right now.
A neck injury is not something to take lightly. So damaging. And down she goes. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. That is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
A strike out of nowhere. Showing something different here tonight. Devastating DDT. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She wants this win bad. She's starting to feel it. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
She's on the defensive now. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous Divas around today.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
She's going for the cover.
One, two.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
One, two.
Oh, reversal. Oh. What a reversal. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
slowly back to her feet. Reversal there.
There's the reversal. What a reversal.
Reversal.
We got a tag. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
What a reversal!
I don't know what's going to happen here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
We got a cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She just does not know the word quit. Hey, now! She's not in very good shape at all right now. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
I don't disagree, but I do think that if she could just use her finisher again, she might just win this thing.
You said it. And she also has to be concerned that her finisher didn't put her opponent away the first time she used it.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
No!
And now Ricky to put her away.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
And there's the reversal.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The tag.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two. Dodges to the side of that one.
Decides to use that one.
She's absorbing some offense here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
This one's far.
And that was a huge counter. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
She's looking a little unsteady. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Oh, man. She has to be wondering what she needs to do to get back in control here.
And power slam.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver.
I don't see how anyone can recover from that.
You gotta be kidding me. What a six-man match.
Here are your winners, illustrious Mary Lillian Ellis, the Queen Johnny M. Young, and Mildred Bird.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And what an amazing threesome they make.